Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new advanced area sensors from the brand Micro Detector. There are 21 new sensors and 3 accessories with these new Micro Detector area sensors. Area sensors are multi-beam, through-beam sensors designed to sense wide areas and are great for detecting small parts, packaging, palletizing, and more. Examples would be, say, detecting parts, checking for proper packaging or boxing, like if lids are closed properly, checking for pallets, for boxes properly stacked and not skewed. These are just a few examples of what area sensors can detect. Keep in mind, area sensors are not designed for use as safety devices. We now offer these new area sensors with digital PNP outputs in the CX0 series and analog outputs in 4 to 20 milliamps or 0 to 10 volts with PNP outputs in the CX2 series. These are all 24 volt DC powered. They come in many styles with different output types and sensing ranges from 160 millimeters up to 960 millimeters and several beam styles with parallel, cross, or automatic cross beam. These sensors are fairly intelligent devices and offer several user modes with blanking, teach modes of gross and fine detection settings, and normally open or normally closed output selectable configurations. Mounting these sensors is easy and straightforward. These are rugged sensors made with aluminum housing. Each sensor includes a studded T-shaped insert that simply slides into the slotted sensor housing, then attaches to the L-shaped mounting bracket with the supplied nuts and washers. We also offer anti-vibration dampers for applications with environments prone to vibration. With either of these two series of area sensors, you'll need to pick up one of our 12 millimeter quick disconnect cables, since the attached cables on these sensors are pigtails. Depending on the sensor you select, you'll need a 4, 5, or 8 connector cable. And you can find these cables here at Automation Direct in many lengths with straight or 90 degree connectors. And they are available in several jacket materials. You can find the specs for these new Micro Detector advanced area sensors on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell many types of sensors, cables, accessories, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's website or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new area sensors or how you plan to use them in your application by dropping us a comment down below. Don't forget to check out the how-to videos we have on these new Micro Detector area sensors. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon. If you have any questions about using our sensors, please contact Automation Direct's free award-winning technical support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this short video to learn more about Automation Direct's support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on sensor products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos.